Before I start the sound test, I want to mention that I'll be doing a full review on this keyboard as well as comparisons to the KBD67 Lite and trying out different configurations. If you look forward to that, please make sure to subscribe and follow my socials or join my Discord to stay updated.